Russ makes Squidward.
Have you stopped playing that wonderful music?